a lot of fraud in social media, which can lead to some crimes. Then we have the big clock. It signifies the time that we are spending on social media. Then on the outer side, we have the globe
that we tell them where we're going, but we can show them through pictures in our Instagram or our post in Facebook. And as you can see there, there are two people having a chat with each other, talking about what she saw.
And advantage of social media is connectivity. I mean, we get to connect to different people around the world, and that's the number one function of social media. Well, if there are lots of benefits of social media, well, there are also tons of disadvantages for social media.
There are many kinds of social media, such as LINE and Instagram. They are very useful, and because thanks to this, we can share a lot of information with people all over the world.
And as you can see here, we've drawn a mummy, and of course, mummies are covered with special kind of clothing. So yes, people can be popular even if they don't tell their true personality.
Is when we look at our friend's Facebook and then as we compare our life to our friend's life, and we can say, oh, her life is better than mine. So that leads us to jealousy. Next is laziness. We don't make homework or do something else because we just keep on using social media.
As we all know, social media is an umbrella term and refers to media or web-based applications for interacting, text message, or pictures, or videos.
One must do. In addition to last several health programs, many occurs, also since social media has no sense of privacy, and individuals' personal information may be exposed to the public.
I think the best way to improve my English skill is speaking with native foreigner.
So first, I would like to mention that if you really want to improve your English, you should
become a speaker in that country. Second, to grammar or vocabulary.
Speaking skills are most important for me. So that's why I think everyone learns English in a different way. But for me, English. So I'm afraid that my grammar, my vocabulary was wrong. So I...
Through this way,
we can improve our English skills, and I think
it's... Best way of improving English skills. So focus on my
good communicate directly with foreigners. Making friends with foreigners
to learn English. First, we have to practice our English and vocabulary.
English skills. We cannot earn our this kind of language skills. So, for example, when I was young,
other foreigners, they say speaking way, and or I can.
Modern and 21st century, and also perhaps they will sleep in the class, and that's the time corporal punishment is very much needed.
But look at now, since we do not make corporal punishment legal in the Philippine government constitution, that's why we have seen a lot of bad things. We can see, we can hear on TV a lot of criminal acts,
Zealand
is running around using their phones and doing other stuff. And of course, some children nowadays, as I've observed, they're lack of discipline, right? And there's too much freedom for that. And they think that, oh, it's
a... We need to have a lot of ideas on how are we going to discipline our child, or our learners, I mean, when it comes to disciplining them.
So it's there. We have moral values. We have God. Remember, we're Roman Catholics, guys. And I mean, we teachers, we don't have the guts.
Role models. Teachers should be role models inside their classrooms, okay? We lead by example. You are not a teacher if you don't lead by example.
Now it's time, and maybe we know.
and sung till the audience was up and cheered. Sung till 19, it will run for 50 years. Sung and sung till the audience was up and cheered. Sung